my wrestling and in my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubled sea. In the silence, you won't let go. In the questions, your truth will hold. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubled sea. My lighthouse, my lighthouse, shining in the darkness, I will follow you. Oh, my lighthouse, my lighthouse, I will trust the promise. You will carry me safe to shore.
God's love and joy through the children, because they were always happy to see us and happy to see what we were doing, and were happily helping us doing everything we did.
The kids, because they were so loving and just caring.
Getting to go and help spread the word of God and just complete joy to me. I just love it.
When we started, the kids just walked up and started helping us without us even asking them. While they were working, they just had the biggest smiles on their faces.
Definitely Byron, he showed me God's power and strength, and just him not being able to walk and then just doing all these things.
He just showed me how much you can do something if you just try, and not constantly say that you can't do it.
It really humbled me and made me realize how much I really take for granted.
You mainly got more out of with the kids loving you than you did loving them.
I miss the people. They were all just like so kind.
I miss Haiti a lot. She was this girl that was there. She's about my age. I just got really close to her. I miss this one little girl. Her name is Deanna.
The Thompsons, it's the family that was there. They were very welcoming and nice, and I felt so close to them.